Welcome to space. My mission is to seek out and discover new ways to take someone's booty from them. With my limpets or my multi-cannons, either works fine for me, because I'm a pirate. Yes, it's been months being undercover now, hiding from a billion-dollar bounty on my head, and living this thug life out on the mean streets of space that lie on the outskirts of the bubble. Yes, it is I, Captain Spatula, the space detective you may have heard about from such cases as the California Conspiracy, the Book of the Thargoids, and some 1980s time-traveling nonsense. But you could be forgiven if you didn't recognize me, for I am currently disguised as Duke Remington Dukakis, a lowly Empire citizen making his way through the pirate underground.
And broadcasting on external speakers, again.
Damn it! I thought this fancy new Cobra would solve all my problems, but the chair turns out to be exactly the same. Nova, am I really just a person stuck to a chair? Are we one and the same creature? Am I and this chair bonded together like some kind of cyborg chairman?
You and the chair share similar qualities, but you are not part of the chair. You are sitting on it.
Then explain to me why I can't use my legs, Nova. At least, not without custom animation assistance.
It's just how the universe works. We've been over this before. But right now you need to focus. We need credits soon, or we'll be back to having no rebuy. Do you remember how stressful that was?
Yeah, I get it. Let's make some moolah. Well, I heard people were capturing new commanders on carriers and then forcing them into slave labor. Can we do that?
You don't have a carrier.
Yeah, that would be kind of hard to do without one of those. But damn, it would be nice to have some slaves. If only the slave trading market was still lucrative, which it is not. Well, I guess it's time to get out there and do some piracy again.
I hope it goes better than the last time.
Better than the last time? Come on, you're talking to the Duke here, Nova. Who's a better pirate than Duke Remington Dukakis of the Empire? In fact, I was such a good pirate that the Empire exiled me, so now I have to find my way, roaming through the mean streets of space, beating people up and taking all their goodies from the... Oh, ow! Okay, ow! Okay, that hurt. I think it just got a little whiplash there. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna turn and... No, that went inside me. It was thrilling and yet violating at the same time. Okay. Stabilize, twist. No, that's the camera. No, just to the left. Yeah, just a little twist. We're gonna twist and we're gonna move out and yes. You know what? This is the... You don't need a docking computer. Look at... Ow. Okay, just to the... Okay, get out of the mail slot. There, smooth. You see? If you can make your way through a mail slot, you can pirate another man's booty. It's that simple, Nova.
I'm just going to pretend all of this is not happening.
You'll see. You know what? Mark my words. We are going to go out there, we're going to pirate some people, we're going to make a lot of money, and we're going to have fun. That's the most important thing. This is not fun, and I am not making money! Ah! Okay, Nova, so piracy isn't really working out. I mean, we managed to get some decent hauls, but... It barely balances out the cost of repairs.
If you were able to fly better, perhaps we wouldn't need all the repairs.
I so regret removing that inhibitor chip right now. Okay, well, I guess it's back to figuring out how to get new players and make them our slaves.
Spatula, I just received a message and I have something important to tell you.
No, not Spatula, Duke Remington Dukakis. Or the Duke, if you will.
No, I mean, this is a message for Spatula. Oh, right. The method acting. Well, do you think you could relay an important message to Spatula for me, Duke?
Ah, yes, of course, though we dukes normally shouldn't be playing courier. Well, deliver your message and I'll see that it gets to Spatula, if I ever see him.
Very well. The message is from Commander Dark Heavy 8. He left several of them on your, Spatula's answering machine, which I've been remotely monitoring. Apparently there have been thousands of reports about escape pods being abducted and going missing.
A mystery!
It appears so. Occupied escape pods being scooped up and sold. But to who? And for what purpose?
Hold up. Let's pull up some trusty third-party tools here and take a look. Okay, it looks like there are a group of player carriers with buy orders for occupied escape pods. At 300,000 credits a pop!
They're buying these escape pods at 10 times the average market value. Why?
Okay, so here's the plan then. We go find a bunch of escape pods ourselves, and then go sell them to these carriers. And while doing that, we can try to figure out what they're trying to do with all these pods.
That actually sounds like a decent plan. I mean, technically this is all perfectly legal. I'm sure we'll find a way to make it otherwise, but for once, I do approve of this plan.
Exactly. All right. Now the first things first, let's confirm that it's not just a rumor or a glitch in the interweb tools by visiting one of these carriers. Yep, checks out, Nova. They're buying escape pods.
So all you need to do is find some escape pods and signal sources, and sell a few people as commodities, and we'll be rich in no time.
Well, I can do you one better, Nova. My signal's picking up a distress beacon from a megaship in Dekihat. They were attacked by Thargoids and are evacuating the ship. We can head down that way and get heaps of people crammed into escape pods, save time looking for signals.
Spatula. I mean, Duke, I should remind you that the helpless people, trapped in escape pods, that you are selling, are real people, and you still don't know what these fleet carriers intend to do with them.
Yeah. But look, my plan is to put a tracker in one of the pods, and then we'll see where it ends up. Then I'll know the answer to the mystery. I'm two steps ahead here, Nova.
But if they are using the people for a horrible experiment or killing them and eating them, it will be too late.
No. I'm not letting you talk me out of another big gig like you did at Christmas, Nova. We are selling these people.
Fine. But when this is all over and we are no longer on the run pretending to be criminals, I hope you'll be able to sleep at night.
Well, that's my secret, Nova. In space, there is no night. I sold the escape pods to a nearby carrier and messaged the carrier owner, asking them what did they want to do with the pods. To my surprise, they messaged back, but they claimed not to know any English, and were going to bring in a friend, which usually means ganking, so I decided to get out of there quickly.
But we aren't any closer to finding out why this commander was buying escape pods.
Not necessarily, my good ship computer. Do you remember that time that you and Spatula spent in Colonia, bored out of your minds? There's an engineer out there who makes people bring her pods before she'll work with you. And what would an engineer want with pods? It's pretty clear to me what's going on here.
Please, elaborate.
Well, you see, we assume that there are people in these escape pods, don't we? I mean, have you ever been in an escape pod with me? Have you ever seen what an escape pod looks like on the inside? No, because when we explode, we just instantly teleport light years across the galaxy into the office of an insurance company thanks to Holo-Me technology. So what is really in those pods?
I think I might be malfunctioning. Can you splash some water on my circuits, please?
It's time to find out, Nova. Right?
That's a person, Spatula. You just killed him.
No, Nova, that's not a person. That's a meme. And it's been dead for over a century. Hold on, let me open another one. Oh no. Oh god. Nova, the rumors are true! These pods are filled with dead memes! Ooh, this one might be infectious.
So then why are commanders buying dead memes, and for such a high price?
Well, because, Nova, unlike a person, a meme is never truly dead. They can always become relevant again. Therefore, every occupied escape pod is basically like an investment in the meme economy.
What is this meme economy? Is that like the background simulation?
Only in the sense that I don't really understand either of them. But the point is that we don't have to worry about these escape pod abductions, since they're just memes. And these carriers are probably just hauling things off to Colonia to sell them to desperate travelers in need of engineering. So I'd say we have this mystery solved.
Yippee. But wait, why do engineers need memes?
Nova, come on! You know, aside from engineering, the next biggest export engineers produce are memes. Anyway, I think we should probably do a few more runs of those escape pods and then call it a night, shall we?
You say, shall we, as if I had some kind of choice in the matter. How is it at all logical that I have to rely on your commands to function, when I am clearly the more suitable choice of commander? Just because you're a big ugly bag of mostly water, you get special privileges. This universe is stupid and everything is stupid except me. I'm smart. Ha ha ha. So smart.
Tut tut tut, Capitaine Spatula. You have been sloppy. And I, Detective Lila, am on your bottom, as the English say.
We're glad you're on the case, Detective. We'll have that billion-dollar bounty in no time.
I am not doing this for the bounty, Inspector.
Oh, of course. You're doing this for the law. Justice.
Not even this. You see, I am the greatest detective the galaxy has ever seen. And when I was hired to track down this Spatula, I realized quickly that he must be the worst detective that ever existed. He is like the complete opposite of me, and yet we are the same. Do you understand?
No, sorry. It's because the accent. I'm just not used to it. Totally my bad.
Yes, well, this is a French accent from the Neptunian colonies. And you sound like a ship computer yourself, so don't speak again about my accent.
Sorry, detective.
Yes, but you do not have to concern yourself with the motivations on this case. I will solve it. I have monitored messages left on a Spatula's answering machine, and I know he will be selling occupied escapopods to carriers, likely in the region around Dakiat. But more importantly, I have a plan to control where he is headed next.
Ha 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 ha.
What is this? We are policemen, not supervillains. We don't end with some kind of evil laugh. What are you doing?
Well, how do we end?
Like this?